Philippine Air Force planes take part in joint patrols with the U.S. military. The Philippine Navy also had a chance to get familiar with America's P-8 Poseidon reconnaissance aircraft. This report from Bianca Dava.
Two FA-50 aircraft of the Philippine Air Force joined the U.S. Indo-Pacific Command in a flight over the Northern Luzon Command's joint area of operations on Tuesday. The joint flight is part of the maritime cooperative activity between the armed forces of the Philippines and the United States.
What is important is the purpose, and that is for peace in the region and also for us to assert our sovereign rights and jurisdiction. It shows our determinations and our commitment to a convention that we are a signatory. We are performing our obligation.
On Wednesday, the navies of both countries underwent a P-8 Poseidon familiarization activity. The P-8 Poseidon is the U.S. Navy's maritime patrol and reconnaissance aircraft capable of doing long-range anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface warfare, and intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance operations.
We're going to be providing eyes in the sky, what we call intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance. So just to provide a safety network and to ensure that we're conducting ourselves professionally on station and observing anybody else that we may run into while out on station, and ensure that they're operated professionally and safely. I think the opportunity to coordinate and do maritime cooperation activities with the Filipino Navy is just a great strategic opportunity to show all of our allies and partners in this Indo-Pacific region that we're here. We're willing to operate and to strengthen those partnerships. To provide safety and to provide security in this region and ensure everybody's abiding by the international law.
We're just prepared in case of any contingency if anybody does come up to intercept us, whether it be in the international waters and airspace that we're operating in. It does happen for training that other countries will come up. It's usually coordinated too.
The P-8 Poseidon is also the aircraft frequently spotted during Philippine resupply missions to Ayungin Shoal. The joint Philippine-U.S. maritime and air patrols are part of a series of activities to boost defense ties and maintain peace in the disputed area. Armed Forces of the Philippines spokesperson Colonel Madal Aguilar said the joint patrols are not directed towards any country, nor should these be taken against Manila and Washington. China earlier warned the Philippines against stoking the fire of regional tensions after the latter expanded U.S. military access in the country.
China should know that we are just implementing international law and convention, and all our actions are in accordance with international convention. So China has no need to react on this because it's not meant against any country. It is just that we are asserting, it is just us asserting our sovereign rights and jurisdiction in areas that are within our maritime zone.
The joint patrols, which started in the vicinity of Batanes and will end in the West Philippine Sea, will run until November 23rd. Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News.